brake's been too long.
The resin. So from the compound, you just mix it with the activator. Larger amounts, it gets very hot when it cures. But supposed to use this for the amusement and stuff. This crack, well, I was having a event getting it in the truck. I just gotta patch it out. I'll probably need to get with them to spec, see where they got their clear resin, because they can work better than this half. But there's a little crack right here. This is an actual licensed unit from Fox Studios. I just got hacked the hell out of. To get it all on while it's still working. And use a piece of duct tape to hold it together and then slip that in place with the resin. A couple coats is usually pretty good. Or just get it on the uniform and then as it tears, spread it out. Well, it takes, always takes a couple of coats. And if you want to see what happens when you put too much resin on yourself, watch Police Academy. It'd be great for some awkward moment trying to get the stuff off. after going through and trying to stiffen this up a little bit, because the plastic on this is real flimsy. It's good and bad. Flimsy, not so likely to crack. Yeah, it's just like that. Just gotta keep it uniform. It just upsets. That's how it is till you sand it. Tricky thing about fiberglass, puts out volatile organic compounds, VOCs or VOX. Some of them are cumulative, some of them are not, some folks react, some don't. So they say you're supposed to wear a mask, and generally you should, especially sand the stuff. This is just straight resin with no fibers in it. So there's a lot less harm in this stuff. Notice how my hands are, I'm real careful where they're at. That's because you don't want to get this stuff on it, because it's going to take a little skin off with it. That's the skinning. prepare it. Do your own costume stuff. Over the years, you just keep building and building.
Well, that is, they say, is bad on that. Signing off on the video.